close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
There.
What the?
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to
watch
find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd.
Already there.
There's so many options for them. They can be cleansed, be tested, or walk the path.
You know our heroes used to be gods.
Moving.
And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased.
We're reasonable people once you get to know us.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong.
Watch my back.
Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survive.
There's so many options.
And now the bill has come.
Change your position.
A dying lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
You will atone. You must atone.
Make can you move?
This world is weak. Soft.
We're gonna wait right here, quiet. You know why? Because there's no one coming to save.
You know our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased.
Changing spots.
There's so many
options. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survive.
Checking on those fucking pledges more often. Just found another one on the floor in room 23.
Coming in from the lake! Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using a Grand View to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.